anyone coming? Or is it real quiet? Very good. Well, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to have you in front of Clovis, standing up in front in case people come. Yeah, I want you to stand up front. That way, people know to come back here. Yeah, I know. Because, yeah, I have coal smoke, Patrick, and I also have cinnamon roll smoke fluid. They smell like cinnamon rolls. Smoke fluid. This is coal fire steam engine that I'm running right now. I have one that smells like cinnamon rolls. So, yeah. And Amtrak just came in. I just saw Amtrak come in. Train number 4. Yeah, it's late.
I hear, you know what? I hear that one at about 2 o'clock in the morning.
Yeah.
I can hear that whistle going all the way back to driveway.
And you live?
I'm off the driveway in the mall.
Yeah, you're right by the tracks. You're not too far.
Yeah, I hear about 2 o'clock about every night.
Yeah.
In the morning, about between 2:30, they're taking off to go down south.
Yeah.
It's that big, long-ass, 7-car train.
Yeah. Alright, I'll say let's try to get it ready. Thank you.
Carolina?
Yeah, but it had a rumble seat in the back, and then they drove it in the front, and then we sat on the rumble seat.
This one, the other one, so I'm back and forth. Thank you.
Huh?
You don't want to go see the mayor?
What are you talking about?
The mayor is here.
Yeah, I know he's here. Huh? I know. I'm just putting stuff, parking stuff on the side.
I'll be up there in a little bit. Thanks for letting me know. I'm working on this layout right now, so I'm trying to focus on this thing right now.